Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks. Still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No.
Constellation.
Silver-crowned mountain.
There's a date here.
But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! We gotta get out.
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
Still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine.
Lo siento.
You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like you here. Good people.
Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta. Like chicks, skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. Rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop.
Yes, sir.
They're ready for anything.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation.
make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious.
Thank you. We should go.
Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
The key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruin. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, please, don't make this harder than it needs.
It's your own fault. No witnesses.
No! Please, no!
Come on. Just do it.
Government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have to...
I won't hurt you. You work for... Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist. To find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Got to make my way down. Ishel and Shakshel are two faces.
Far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please, don't make this harder than it is.
It's your own fault.
Come on, just do it.
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.